ask real quick, since I saw you in a bit part just not too long ago, you ended up getting blown up in an ice cream truck. And you're actually built in the movie as Sharky in the movie Bulletproof with Gary Busey.
Oh, that was Busey, yeah. Boy, that was a while back.
Yeah, it was like one of your first roles. I was like really surprised that you're at the beginning trying to do like a drug deal. And I wanted, or like a weapons bot.
Yeah.
And I wanted to know how you got casted for that role.
The fact that I had experience. that was funny, man. My best friend, George Perry, passed away. He was 86. 86 when he passed away. And I knew him since like 1962. He was also a little part of the little gray hair guy. And I used to take him with me all the time in movies and put him in his but that movie was a lot of fun. We did that down at the docks. And it was funny because they were getting ready to blow out that door. And I was standing there and George is like my partner, right? He's like standing here. And the director's like, okay, everybody out, everybody out, everybody out. And everybody's like walking out, right? And they're talking about the danger of this explosion. So George starts walking out, and I'm looking at him, I go, oh, you're like leaving me, huh? And he goes, well, the guy's talking about, I thought like we were partners. And he goes, oh, okay, I'll stand up. And I did. But he was like, literally a friend of that. Anyway.
Well, Danny, I think just one quick question. Yes.
Just a dog.
Well, Danny, I think our time's up here. We gotta wait.